everybody. Welcome to a brand new episode of Sky Factory with the Yes Men plus one. I'll let you decide who the plus one is. It could be any of these people.
I hope my audio sounds okay.
Anyway, if you guys do enjoy the series and are enjoying the series, then, you know, definitely throw us a like and share and favorite and all that shit. And yeah, if you don't like the series, then you're probably a communist piece of crap and you should go jump in a fire, a theoretical fire, not a real fire, because fire is bad, right, Caboose?
I'd like to say
no. Fire is good. It restores equal balance to nature.
I'd like to say that if you are a communist, there's nothing wrong with communism if it's done right. Love you all.
Dude, we don't support communism.
What do you like? What do you live in Cuba?
Okay. Hold on, guys. We got to get a game plan before we get started. So this episode, what we're going to do, we're going to get a food source going, and we're also going to build a prison so we can put people in prison who act stupid.
Yes, Arcavius.
Sorry, I don't have an opinion.
Should we get a crucible?
Yes. Let's get a crucible. I also need a bucket of water. So let somebody get a bucket of water.
Well, we need to get some clay. We got the water.
Here. Okay, look.
Okay.
Someone set up an area for an infinite water
source. I've dreamed of this day my whole life.
I don't want to have I just want a bucket of water.
Nobody knows I'm over here.
I'm going to say the elephant in the room. Why do we have two Ricks?
Wait, what?
Well, look at Mr. Jakad here.
Can you please set up his fire?
Oh, wow.
What are you talking about?
Why does Jakad look like Rick?
Nobody knows where I am right now.
He stole his face, man.
Are you looking for me?
Well, you ever see that movie with Nick Cage? Face Off?
Who stole my sand? God damn it! Everybody's stealing my shit! Sorry, can I say that in this video? I don't know if I can say that.
No.
Shut up, Nick! Don't tell me what to do! It's my video!
You can't say that, dude.
Why don't
Come
you
on.
Go stand on your ex and what? Shut up? Ricky, stop killing yourself!
Well, look,
dude.
If somebody wouldn't have broken that damn hole in there, I wouldn't have lost
Curtis!
Those wooden shears, so...
Curtis, we're living on a platform! And there's a rainbow straight to Curtis's hole! There's a rainbow straight to Curtis's
Yeah, it's because it's all the death markers, dude!
Dude, but yeah, Curtis, could you stop putting holes in our only platform? Curtis, this platform is life.
Hey, Curtis, yeah, hey, Curtis come to the jacuzzi often?
Hey, guys.
All right, we're
just
good.
Cool,
Arcavius,
straight dudes.
Keep making dirt.
Okay.
All right, hey, you know what? You and Jakad, if Jakad, you guys want, can we get some more barrels? How many barrels y'all think we should get? We should get a couple barrels, right?
Lance.
Yeah, what's up, Rick?
We can start using these two barrels as well.
Hey, where's my bucket so I can use a bucket of water, boys?
I think Arcavius has it.
Give me the bucket or I'll kill you.
You could have said please, Lance.
Thanks. Shut up, Ricky! Lance? God damn you! Lance?
Jakad, what's 64 divided by 8?
Hey, you know what, Rick? What did I tell you about that opinion, dude? You better have one.
64 divided by 8 is 8.
Whoa!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Hold on, get in the tub, Malcolm, get in the tub.
I need, all right.
No, dude, this is not a tub! It's a... Stop!
Hey, it's just...
You're
it's
pooping
just,
in our water
it's
source!
It's two of me in the hot tub right now, you guys. There's nothing wrong with this. There's
okay,
nothing wrong with this.
Okay, I'm metaphysical on this. What happens if you guys kiss? Is that gay?
Whoa dude.
No, I don't think so. Honestly, because it's playing with yourself, technically speaking.
Okay.
Yo, don't touch this. I'm going to lose a bunch of our gear, so don't lose it.
You're trying to lower the platform?
No, not exactly. I'm working on that super secret project that I said I was working on.
Oh, is that going to be the jail?
Yeah, dude. I'm making a jail here. All right, we're good.
This is the water torture chamber?
No. This is the jail. This is just the jail. We're going to call it the jail. There we go. Okay. All right, Curtis, we need to test it on someone. Why don't you go in?
Got it.
Okay. Boom.
Wait, Curtis.
Wait,
while you're in there, dude, have a little head.
God damn it, Ricky! This isn't that kind of a series!
Come on, Harris.
Oh, shit, dude. I can't breathe. Oh, God. Okay. Guys, Sky Factory. Okay, Malcolm, what do we do with this tree?
We can harvest it.
Hold on. Wait, should we all get around in a circle? Let's all get in a circle. Somebody bring... Should we shear it, or should we get the other thing?
Yeah, everybody get in a circle. I'll start, okay?
Wait, hold it.
Kumbaya, my lord.
Shut up! Shut up! I punch you off the damn edge! All right. Everybody come over here for real, because we don't want to lose any of it, so everybody try to catch some. Curtis,
yeah, whoever catches the most, does whoever catch the most win?
Look, you can see Curtis, dude. You can
hey, Curtis.
Like a little window.
How you doing, buddy? If you crouch, you might be able to see us.
Stop! You might accidentally feign minor us, you dick!
I turned that off!
Well, I think we're far enough away that he just...
Curtis,
what
can
you
see us?
What is he doing?
He's making a great escape.
Where's he gonna go?
I've seen this movie before.
He's collecting the blocks.
All right, guys, here we go. Let's do this.
I've seen this movie before. He goes and meets up with his friend afterwards, and they end up building a boat on the beach.
All right, Rick. God damn. Like, Rick, here we go. Here we go, guys. We're harvesting.
Okay.
All right, everybody grab. All right, okay. I got 29. We're safe, guys. I got seven worms. Okay. So I got 29 string. He got 7 worms. Curtis, did you really just off yourself?
Yeah, because you guys wouldn't allow me to get back
up. Your jail's gone.
Hey, wait a minute. Dude, I can see his tombstone. Look, if you come stand over here,
yeah,
you
can
see
there's another one down there, too. There's 2 of them. You can see 2 of them.
Ah, stop, you ass! Ricky!
Who did that?
Curtis, it was Rick. Curtis, where's your sword? Where's your sword at?
I gave it to Nick when I died several episodes ago. So I need a new one.
Copy that. Dude, can't believe
it. Dick!
Okay.
Where you at, Caboose?
He's dead.
There you are. Dude, remember-
Oh, lift the keg!
I was living on the edge.
Dude.
Ricky, regrow the wiener tree, the worm tree.
Yeah, I got it.
Regrow it. Sorry, I said too many F.
Watch your language.
I haven't said the F word once. I've been practicing. I have been trying really hard.
Lance, do I just put 1 worm in it, or should I put like 3 or 4?
Do we have extra?
Oh, we have like 30, dude. So.
Then Ricky, put like 3 or 4. Let's see if we can get a big tree. Hold on, Rick. We should try for a big tree.
Okay, I'll go for a big tree.
Hey, Lance, we can now do 8 dirt per stack of leaves.
Okay, wow. Ow. You didn't do anything magical, did you?
Is this big enough?
No, it's just adding barrels.
Okay, what else do we need to work? Okay, so we got endless water source. That's good. Check. Hold on, where's our achievement book, boys? We got achievement books. Here we go. Let me open this. Yeah, let me look. Okay. Use crook on leaves to get saplings and silkworm. Check. Make dirt by composting saplings in an oak barrel. Check. Infest leaves with silkworm. Check. Use
a
crook on infested leaves.
Can I get a pair of
wooden
shears? I'll trade you.
Yeah, we'll get you on. Craft a sieve. By the way, guys, if I come across one of these we haven't done, you let me know. Okay, craft a sieve. Collect rainwater in an oak barrel. Check. Craft cobblestone from the small stones that... Yep, check. Craft a hammer to turn cobble into gravel. Check. Sift gravel, sand, and dust in a sieve. Yeah, check. Make Tinker's construct tools from bone or flint.
Stop.
Boom, boys.
We didn't get that one yet.
The bone.
Okay, no, I'm going to read this to you. So this is our options, guys. Make a Tinker's construct tools from bones or flint. Make clay by putting dust into water. Wait, we done that. Cool. Craft and cook a crucible. Have we done that?
I don't think we have one of those yet.
Then it says heat a crucible with the torch. Wait, we have a wooden one, don't we?
But that won't work for lava.
Lava. Okay, so here's another one. Let's get lava, guys, and build a cobblestone generator. All right, boys?
Yeah, that's a good one. And the Tinker's Construct stuff is really not that hard. You just have to make a stencil table, right, and some stencils?
Yeah, but we need gravel. Yeah, I'll get.
Oh, we got 3. We got flint, so we'll be able to build a pickaxe for the cobble generator.
Sweet. All right, I'm gonna sift some of this. Actually, you know what? I don't want to do this part. I'm trying to give Caboose and Nick stuff. By the way, Caboose and Nick are our security officers because they actually don't have a tech. This is our mission to Mars, guys. We're on Mars right now. Nick and Curtis are just the guys that flew us here. They have no function whatsoever once we're here.
I'm working on my sweet parkour video, dude.
Oh, dude, you're putting one together too?
Yeah.
We should collab on some
double stuff. All right. Let's see. All right, Nick, come here. Nick, you see this? When you right-click these, you'll see, or when you hover over them, it'll say a percentage. When it gets to 100, right-click it and take it out. Okay, Caboose, you can help. Okay, grab it. And what you do, after you got them all, you come over here to the table and just right-click over and over until you run out, and it'll give you things. All right?
Got it.
Okay, now Caboose, if you want, now come over here, Caboose, look in this one. It'll have leaves in there, all right? Take the leaves, then right-click the empty barrels. It'll fill them up with new dirt. Oh, I did that.
You need a stack for all the barrels, by the way.
Lance, what do you think?
Damn, Rick, that's a big tree.
Is that a good
bro.
Tree for this?
Yeah,
is
that's
this
a good one, bro? Light her up. Put some glow worms in there.
I already
did. Caboose, watch out. I don't want you just falling.
It started, boys.
Okay. So we're looking good. And Nick, just throw the stuff that you get into this the chest, all right, bro?
Mm-hmm.
Dude, perfect. So okay, so we got Malcolm working. We got Arcavius working on stuff. Okay, so I don't care who it is. I need a bucket of lava, boys. We got to get a bucket of lava.
Do you have any leftover cobble or anything?
Yeah. Look in the chest, Malcolm. I think, do we still have some? We should have some. Oh, I have it. Here you go. Okay. Here you go. In the bottom chest.
I need to get some dust.
It's the stone.
Oh, that'll be enough. Okay. Do you have a hammer in here?
Should be. Yeah, Arcavius, right. Keep cutting down trees. You're doing good, bro. I'm proud of you. Damn, Rick, no vein miner, bro?
No, I'm not going to risk that, thank you. I'm not going to be right.
On
guy.
On leaves?
I'm not going to be that guy to do it on accident one time and ruin everything.
On leaves.
Well, you know, once it's not like you can activate it only for leaves, Arcavius, okay? I'm afraid that, you know, I'll not turn it off at one point and then ruin the whole thing for everybody. So I'm not going to do that. I'm looking out for the team here. This is a choice for not only me, but it's a choice for you.
Whoa, did somebody move the crafting table that was in the floor?
I think it was Caboose.
No, it was Arcavius. Remember he said he wanted me to move? That was him destroying the crafting.
Dude, hold on. Another thing we need to do, guys, is we need to get food. We've got no constant food source. Do we have any seeds? Somebody check on the seeds. How many seeds do we got?
We got seeds. Lance, I want to do something for you.
Well, just tell me before you do it, because you like to do things and not
tell
me.
It's a Pam's Harvest Craft thing, dude.
Oh, okay, show us.
All right, so...
Well, just tell me what it is before you do it.
It's an apple tree.
I don't trust you.
Seriously,
well,
dude.
Come back up here and we'll do it.
Hold on. Just let me finish what I'm doing and we'll do it. Okay. We'll check it out. All right. Just let me finish this.
When we're done with like the silk trees and stuff like that, we can put the apple tree over there so that way we got food.
Okay. Or we can make another platform. Wouldn't be that hard.
We could, but...
Hey, does anybody up there got a ladder? I kind of didn't think
I can work on making one.
Yeah, Rick, bring me a ladder, please. I'm kind of stuck down here.
Yes, sir.
We can take over the island. Don't do it.
Do you have the bucket down there?
Yeah.
Who said about breaking up? Wanted to take over the island.
I think I can throw it.
Ricky.
Now, let's be honest. I'm looking out for the group earlier. You heard me say it.
Get it.
Now, who do you think really said it?
Arcavius. You're on watch.
I got this.
Arcavius.
Oh wait. Here's the ladders. I'll give you the bucket. Thanks, Rick. Good job, dude. Drop it, dude. You're like a rescue hero.
Yeah, I got you.
Like Chip and Dale.
You're like a Brazilian miner, and I'm like the guys that saved the Brazilian miners.
Oh, dude, I get that reference, dude. That was savage, Rick.
By the way, I think you can combine like things that are the same in your like crafting table in your inventory, and it'll combine their durability and give you a durability boost on them. So, I'm putting two shears together, and they come out even like. Better.
Nick, don't forget, bro. Keep doing the dirt thing I taught you, bro. We need dirt. All right, how do we do the apple tree now? I want to see it.
All right.
Tell me how to do it. I want to do it. You can do one, but I'm doing one. We'll make two of them. Just tell me what to do.
Okay, just in your crafting station, in your inventory, just put one apple and a sapling, and it makes
let's see. One apple sapling. Sapling. Oh, that does do it. Okay. All right, hold on.
Wait, show.
Hold on, I just did it.
Come on.
What do you want to see? You want to see it?
Yeah, I need an apple and a sapling. Do it in this crafting table, because then I think we can watch each other. If you do it in this crafting table right here, I'm jumping on.
Hey, somebody get... Hey, Nick, get me a piece of dirt.
Okay. Yeah, dude, see, we can see it then. Oh, that's cool.
Wait, you want a piece of dirt?
Ta-da. Yeah. Don't knock me off. I got the apple sapling, though. Be careful.
Oh, fuck.
We're gonna... Right here. Alright, because we're gonna go out here and we're gonna put a piece of dirt. And we're gonna try.
By the way, language, Curtis.
Yeah, Curtis.
What?
Yeah, you just said the F word, dude. We're trying to chill out on that.
No, I said duck. No.
Oh, dude, that's on me then. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
All right, Nick, bring me the piece of dirt. Just throw it to me, but don't throw it off the edge, all right? Okay. What was that, Rick? That's a stick, dude.
I'm just being helpful.
Okay, perfect, perfect. Okay, we're gonna put this new tree right here. Perfect. All right, let's fill in this gap.
All right, Curtis, there's a bunch of leaves in here.
I think I'm gonna make an axe, okay?
So I'm guessing we don't have any bone meal, right?
I don't think. No, we haven't killed a single skeleton. Like, we haven't seen one.
Bone meal comes from.
You can get it from dust. Yeah, that's what I'm doing right now. I was just checking before I went on the adventure to make all this into dust.
Got it. Hey, bring me some slabs over here, somebody. Somebody bring us some slabs for our new apple tree zone.
I guess.
How many?
We're gonna need quite a few, I think, if we like actually want to make sure we get the stuff. Yeah, just start going, Rick. Just throw me some, and we'll just keep going.
Here's some. I'm gonna make you some more.
Curtis.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Doing the dirt thingy.
Oh, okay. Good job.
Yeah, that's the only problem with that kind of crafting station.
I didn't think that through.
Can we get some charcoal made? We need some more torches. Somebody throw some. Who knows how to make charcoal?
I already got charcoal in here. It's like in the furnace.
Charcoal. Guys, not like what's the rule? Does anyone else here know the rule?
No swearing.
Don't tell anybody about Fight Club.
Shut up! You guys are being ridiculous. Okay, here we go, guys. I'm planting the apple tree. Everybody, come over here. We're gonna gather around the apple tree, and we're gonna grow this bitch. All right? Okay. I'm not gonna stand by the yet. Ricky, do the honors and twerk.
Jack, I think you took my.
Is it working, Ricky?
No, I don't think it's working, boss.
It's not working on that.
I got anything from you?
Curtis, go over there and twerk on the tree.
No, I won't demean myself.
I don't know that'll work for non-vanilla
I don't think it'll do for pain.
Okay, boys.
I one time saw mommy do this for the mailman.
Man, say that.
But why?
What do you mean? The kids will be like, yeah.
I
did see that. Yeah.
Jesus. You guys.
Here, Curtis, you want to finish this?
No. But they don't know what it is.
What do you mean, no?
Hype! Wait, what?
What do you mean, no?
Curtis,
I'm on a mission.
Are you not happy to be here? Would you like to tell the fans out there that you hate us? Because that's what it sounds like.
Hey, fans of Lance Poo TV, I hate Lance. So just want to get that out.
Whoa, dude, there's some things you just don't do. Wait, can we get an edit on that? I don't want Curtis to get crucified.
Yeah, I'm going to need a slow-mo replay. I'm going to need a slow-mo replay playback on that one.
Lawrence, I hate you.
All right, we're making progress. We have one of the 8 bolt meal.
Okay,
meal
you guys
made.
Haven't done anything without me, right? Okay. Let me look up something.
Whoa, look at the big tree. It's halfway done.
Yeah, it's pretty crazy.
So we're still making dirt, right?
Yes.
All right.
Yeah, it's like we're a gossip newspaper.
I may run out of this
I got
stuff.
It, Curtis. Nice job on that one.
Thanks.
I got 36 dirt.
Who needs dirt?
Well, I might need more stone. He'll like
make it more fancy, a little bit. Guys.
All right, we're good, boys. I got it right here. Boom. There we go. Now we can all read the book.
Oh, you're such a nice person.
It's an achievement. There, dude, we're doing achievements this time. I did a Sky Factory. And,
oh, like, man. Everybody look up. So
what are we looking up at? What's up?
Eat if you look up.
Whoa, really?
Yes.
Wait, this is
a movie I like. Isn't that what happened with the faculty movie? The scary movie where they all look up at the water? Holy crap, guys.
Oh, God,
I don't want to be here.
I think it. Are you talking about Castaway featuring Owen Wilson?
No, dude, I'm referring to the movie, The Faculty, with the alien movie.
Dude, do we have a... Has anyone got me my lava yet?
We're still working on it. That's what we need the bone meal for.
Okay, copy that. Also, we need bone meal to grow our tree.
Well, Lance, we could work it. We could actually do a really simple mob grinder, if you don't mind me.
Nope, we're not doing mob grinder. Nope.
Okay.
We're holding off.
We don't want to build a farm?
I'm gonna make another sieve.
Well, the thing is, Curtis, if we can get this tree to grow, it will give us food, apparently.
So, Arcavius, you said you made charcoal so that we can make torches?
I gave Lance the torches. There's 15. Right. I gave him 15.
Yeah,
torches.
Yeah. You need something, Rick? Here you go.
Well, no, I just wanted to make sure they're all spread out, but yeah. Thank you. I'm almost full. There, I'm full.
Somebody explain to me what the yellow lines around the food is on your food.
But that's your saturation. Saturation. That's like, it's like the second set of food, and it ticks down as well.
Can you get that full or what?
Yeah, you can by looking up.
If you were hungry enough, right?
Yeah, it has to fill up with your normal hunger.
Yeah, but if you were hungry enough when you looked up, then it'll actually fill up your saturation all the way. But otherwise, it'll do a little
bit. Gotcha.
Mine filled up all the way.
You're probably hungry enough.
Hell yeah.
All right, let me check our book real quick. Okay, let's see. We're still working on the lava stuff. Okay, looking good, looking good. Guys, we're almost to the Stone Age. We got four things to do. We got to make Tinker's Construct tools, craft and cook a crucible, build a lava generator. That's my department. I'm a professional. Heat a crucible with a torch and insert stone or cobble to make lava. So that's all we're doing. Jakad is making us...
Lance, did you want us to use the seeds for like a small farm?
This is looking wonderful, by the way, Curtis. Nice job.
Well, if we're going to build a farm, Curtis is going to do it. He's our botanist.
Okay.
Just like Matt Damon, right, Curtis?
Yeah,
wait,
Matt
should we
Damon.
Check off, should we check I'm off Matt what Damon. We've done?
What?
Should we check off what we've done in the book? Can we check it off?
Yeah, I've already checked it off.
Really? On my screen, it's not checked off.
Oh, it's just update yours then, Rick. It's probably a personal thing, so just update
it. Okay, what are we up to? Make Tinker's Construct?
Yeah, we're at that.
I think we got that one, too. That's okay. Whatever.
Yo, right, is
we're halfway through the crucible.
No, it's not done yet. We got a few at the tops, though.
I don't know why that just threw out my inventory.
We have a bunch of, never mind.
We have a bunch of what?
We can make melons.
Melons?
Melons!
What are we gonna do with melons?
Eat them?
Alright, so Curtis, up that chest up there has your leaves in it, so that way you don't have to keep going.
Why is this tree not grown yet, Nick?
Damn. No clue.
Okay, you know what? I'm building a mob spawner. Not a mob farm automatic thing, Arcavius, but I'm gonna make an area.
I didn't say it was automatic.
Hey, you little communist, you listen to me.
So
it's not automatic.
So this is I can do commentary without them hearing it, you guys.
Okay.
And I was thinking, should I keep breaking this and then placing it back so that it never grows? So that they're like, what the heck's up with this tree?
Ooh,
I gotta do it right when
nobody's
looking.
Voodoo magic. Song song.
I just need one more bone meal.
I don't know.
You think I'm far enough away yet? Oh, we just hit wilderness. We are now.
You need to go 24 blocks away.
Yeah, this is enough.
Just like him, you know. He'll make the trees.
Too bad there's no gravity. I would totally cut this wood slab. Unless you guys.
It's called vein miner, Curtis.
24. Okay.
Yeah, it pops up with wilderness as soon as you get far enough. Got to make sure we don't put half slabs. Half slabs are dangerous.
Aren't half slabs like they won't spawn on them?
Yeah.
No, they're in the normal block position, they'll spawn, but if they're in the other, they won't.
Gotcha. Yeah, I think our worm tree might be just pretty much done.
I think it is. It looks like it.
I don't know.
Lance, you want to deworm the tree?
Yeah, you guys can deworm it. Don't lose any of it, though.
Seems I gathered one extra bone meal than I needed.
You
Let's
guys
do
got
this.
It. All right, do it, guys. Do it. I'm watching you.
I got.
Did
holy
you catch?
Crap.
Did you catch it?
I got two and a half stacks of string.
Yeah. Yeah.
That's a lot.
No.
Too bad.
Oh yeah, that's right. You can Baymar. I was gonna tower up and then cut it down the old-fashioned way, like old hickory.
Hey, Lance. Where do you want to put the crucible?
Dude, wherever
okay,
you
I'll
want
start another stuff. One.
Put it by all of our other stuff. That's perfect. Good job, all Malcolm. Right. That's what I bring Malcolm.
What is this barrel for?
I'm going to put it here. Because there's a torch already there.
Right, you have five so this time.
Grid, you just put,
okay. Oh, and I got to grab well, some
where's that here. Extra bone meal?
I already put it in the thing already.
In what thing?
No, it's already combined with clay. Here, I got a couple more. Oh, I put some dust in there if you want to see
it. That's not big enough.
God damn it! Shit, you're almost out of leaves there. You got about
yeah. Let's get some more leaves.
I have them all on me.
Do you? Oh, you have. Oh, okay, cool. Good.
Wait, how do
you
just waiting these? For this thing to melt into lava.
That's pretty easy. I'm not gonna teach you how to make them.
Oh, that's right.
Super easy to make them.
You need a torch.
Yep, that's twice myself. There.
Do you guys have any pro tips of what I can create?
I mean, eventually we'll put lava under it because it'll be faster.
Yeah.
But I mean, we're getting lava right now. I think we have you enough to make some iron if we want.
You know what's
to.
Really good? You ever use the pyrothium stuff? Liquid pyrothium?
I gotta make my own area.
Yes, I've used
we'll
that.
We'll probably do that.
That stuff
when,
rips,
when we
but
expand
if you're not careful,
the island a little bit more.
Watch out, Nick. Should right, we be worried about lava, making lava when we're,
I'm already on
we'll,
that. I already got an
we'll
idea.
Put it somewhere safe.
Lance, tree
lava
grew.
Can only go, fire can only go all so right, far.
Alright, awesome. Are the apples, can we eat the apples yet?
They take some time to grow, but
wow.
We have a lot of apples.
Wow. This doesn't that many
well,
apples.
Well, no,
actually,
well, Lance,
like
once we get your mob grinder going, then we actually have bone meal. We can just sit there and bone meal the apples.
I guess I believe you. I don't know.
Whenever we all right, all right.
Now we can wait for mobs to spawn on that thing.
Whenever, like, once we get into...
So while getting the bone meal, I got enough to make 3 iron. Do you want to make a normal bucket for the lava?
Yeah, probably should. Yeah, because we want to definitely be able to make that generator.
Because then we'd have to break the clay bucket with the lava.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah, let's do that. Somebody stole my cobblestone, I see.
Well, we set it up to where it's just that,
there's some stone in the top one.
Oh, yeah, got it.
Jack, if you set it up right instead of using 3 for the bucket, you just set up the actual,
I changed my mind out. I want 2.
The cobble gen first, and then you waste that bucket on the lava.
Yeah, but we're gonna want a bucket anyway.
Once we get, like, a lot more iron, there's a better way than bone meal for these, apples. Watering can, fam. It's the best thing in the world.
Now, I hear you address this fam guy a lot.
Yeah, I do too.
I've
who
never,
is he?
I don't know who he is.
You don't know who this fam guy is? Wow, you guys are way behind in the times.
Yo, I need a pickaxe.
Here. Sorry.
Crap tree.
Wow. Really, that's the best we got?
I can't build nothing without permission.
Can't build
well, you make that sound like such a bad thing, am I right, boys?
I mean, he is Arcavius.
What does that mean?
I don't know. I don't know what that means. I thought somebody would know what that means and then roll.
There you go, Curtis. I got you back there, bud.
That's Rip Rick, YouTube famous, coming in at 14 kilobits per second over the airwaves.
Yep,
14 kilobits per second.
All right, once we get that lava, boys, we're making a generator. I'm figuring out in my head what it's gonna look like. Because we don't want to learn. We don't want this place to burn. There's only one person here that wants to watch the world burn. Am I right?
That's me.
We're gonna get a big tree.
There's 10 seeds
later,
in here.
Right?
What kind? Oh, yeah. We can make a garden, I guess. I thought the apples weren't really gonna deliver, but Curtis, I feel like we need to kill Arcavius again for lying to us.
When we get bone meal, there will be apples.
Maybe we should light this area better. I feel like they'd grow better in better light.
There's another thing that can make your grinder a little bit better. You ever heard of blackout curtains?
You ever heard of me punching you in the face?
Damn!
Sorry.
I didn't mean to steal the torch again.
No, dude, we're doing it this way because you know what? I'm the foreman, and you're the worker.
Cause I'm scared.
Okay? I've heard that before. Yeah.
Are you building a time machine? What is this?
What? It's gonna our be lava. For lava.
Our lava's halfway there.
All right, guys, we're halfway to lava. Somebody tear this down, the staircase down, but don't do it in like a way that's gonna break it. All right.
So don't wait behind it.
We got two dudes over here.
What?
Oh, we got enemies.
Guys, we got hostiles.
One of them has a sloth head, and the other one looks like steampunk.
Oh, look what we got. A couple of chumps, it looks like.
Did somebody say Steve Jobs?
Hey, throw me a sword. Curtis, kill him. Kill him and get their loot. Go, Curtis. Just stand right there and hit them when they come over to you. You know what? Screw it, Curtis. I'm breaking a hole in it, and you're going in, dude.
I'm going to go in. Let's go. Come on.
Well, hold on, dude. I got to open it.
Come on.
You guys keep walking in my way. I can't open it if you're getting my way. Not off the edge. Remember, we want
to. How do we know they're not nice? How do we know they're mean?
They're mean, dude. Anybody that's not a part of our crew is mean.
Oh,
I got oak leaves from them.
Just roll with it, dude. It's fine. How are we doing, Malcolm? What are we looking like?
It's a little bit more to go. It's still melting.
All right. What is this chest? Oh, just for leaves.
Yeah.
Yo, how long on those apples that we planted 2 years ago?
I don't know.
Are they growing? They're at 0%. No, they're at 0%.
Well, because it's a tick.
That may be broke.
Yeah, it's a tick. They're going to tick over and be like 15.
The display for it might not work with that tree. I don't know.
No, it works. It's just they're not close to being ready yet.
Yeah, but for normal crops, even if it's not in a percentage that you can tell the difference, it'll tell you the percent.
This is where the people that model on talk. Let them listen in.
That's Creeper. Don't screw this up. Don't screw this up. Yes, I see it, Nick. Don't screw this up. You need to hit and run.
We're going to hear an explosion here.
Dude, don't hit me. Oh, my God. Don't hit me.
I called that.
Repair it before more spawn. Jesus,
leave it open. Lord of the Rings, man.
They won't spawn as long as they're over there, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah.
Ricky, you might need to go help them, bro.
Oh my God.
Nah, they're good. We got this.
We need floor.
We'll get you some floor. I can't believe you guys just blew up our platform.
Yeah, that's because somebody distracted me and hitting me.
I was sitting there just waiting for it to happen.
What are we looking like, Malcolm? Are we good?
We got it's on the home stretch right now.
Crafting cook, heat. Okay, got it. Boom, boom, boom. The only two things we have left to do in like the ancient age is make Tinker's Construct tools from flint or bone and build a cobblestone generator, which we're about to do, guys. And we will be in the next section of the book, boys. Who's hype? Rick, are you hype? Rick,
yeah,
hype
dude,
up.
I was looking at the beautiful sky, actually.
Oh, dude, it's so lovely.
Like you see, like the lions.
Guys, there's skeleton stuff? Out, skeleton out, and looks like a horse. Wait, this is.
No, that would be Spider. Lance
Curtis,
great
Curtis, we
at
really
identifying
need that skeleton.
Lance, I don't think it's
Nick, go
horse.
Help him!
Dude,
dude, he has arrows!
Look out!
Holy crap, did anybody else see that?
Dude, don't knock the skeleton off. We really need that bone meal. Don't knock it off.
Okay, I'm gonna die.
Run away!
I'm gonna die.
I need food! Yells,
Nick,
die.
Don't knock it off!
Oh, no! God damn! I need it's food! Not, does anybody have food?
Dude!
Lancey, since Lance. Curtis is our security personnel,
place it here, Malcolm, and let's see how far it goes.
Oh, Lance. You want to put it down?
Yeah, let's see how far it goes. Stay back, Curtis.
Go four, so this Lance. Should be fine.
Dude.
Yeah, do it. Look out, invaders! Oh my God, goddamn, Curtis!
You didn't
Nobody said anything.
We got a serious problem. No, there's lava on the platform. Prepare to put on it. You didn't build that quite right. Malcolm, get the water.
Abandoned ship.
All right, so you see what the problem is, right, Lance?
Yeah.
These bottom ones are on the wrong one.
Yeah, I see that.
They should have been.
I got this.
All right,
extend that the whole way.
That wasn't.
Uh-oh. Guys, Curtis. I need some help.
Oh, God.
Back up, Curtis.
Hey, the good news is once it blows up, it won't be able to get here.
Was that an explosion?
Yes.
No.
Shit show's doing.
Hey, oh my God, Arcavius made armor. He made armor.
Arcavius, did you actually make goddamn armor?
Here,
dude?
Curtis. Yes, because we're being invaded, Lance.
That doesn't mean make armor. That
doesn't have Arcavius.
Walk the plank. Walk the plank. Walk the plank. Walk the plank.
All right, this should work.
All right, plays it. Let's
oh
try.
Oh God, this is
there,
the best
Curtis,
thing ever.
If you die, it's all on you. Great. Oh yeah, Malcolm. Now we just gotta figure out where we're gonna put the water. Let's see.
Well, I'm guessing like put one here and then just extend back to where you are, so that it'll flow right where it is now.
Wait, what? You lost
here,
me.
Let me.
Hey guys.
Okay.
We're
gonna
need
a
bigger. I need something better than a switch sword, man.
Okay. Dude, you just hold the line, all right? Dude, you're fine.
There's all sorts
of. Put it in that spot there.
Oh God. God. Okay.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get some water.
Ready?
We'll give it a shot.
Guys, ready?
Can I get a bone arrow?
No, we don't have enough materials for bow and arrows.
Curtis, don't turn around.
God, Curtis, you looked at it! Curtis, you looked at it!
Help him! Help him! Help him! So help him! Everybody, all hands on deck! Arcavius, goddammit! Jakarta,
I'm on fire!
No!
Goddammit, this is amazing!
Someone knocked me up, I was heading for the water.
Shut up! Shut up, Nate! Goddamn you! This is terrible! This is bad!
This is the best Minecraft thing I've ever played in my life.
All right, me and Malcolm trying to work, and you guys are over there bitching.
All right, how are we? Wait, where's our?
Right here. Watch out! Yeah,
that's our cobblestone.
I don't know. Here, I'm gonna try putting the water, then putting the lava.
Oh, careful though; it'll put the lava out.
Yeah. We're gonna move the water.
I walled them off, guys, until we're prepared.
Ricky, save that Enderpearl, man.
Lance, may I make a
I don't know what you're talking about, Arcavius.
Please? Yeah, Curtis, make a weapon. Thanks for asking permission.
I tried asking permission. You ignored me, so I took executive.
All right, Malcolm, you louder. Take over. I'm gonna go see if I can help.
Is this
you
loud enough for you, Curtis? Is it loud
whoa,
enough?
Whoa! What was that?
Yeah, he's shooting arrows, man.
Go, Curtis, go!
I can't.
What is up with this? It's like,
I can't jump that, dude.
I thought this. I thought our side was supposed to be the Fellowship of the Ring, but their side's holding the line.
Oh, God.
You got any more of that cobblestone?
Really?
Yeah, here you go.
Oh, God, another one's coming.
The floor.
All right.
Oh,
dude, look out. You pissed off the Enderman.
Yeah, you know if you look at them, they come fight you, right? If you stare at them.
Curtis, you're getting picked, dude.
Somebody give me a weapon, please. Somebody just give me a weapon.
I don't have one.
All right.
I can't get over there.
All right. Don't move. No one do anything until I tell you to, all right? I've got a plan.
I walled them off, man.
I feel like I'm the only one that has...
Oh, shit!
Ah!
Of what needs to be
I got
done.
Him. I got him. I'm coming back.
Oh, God. He's blowing up. Oh, God.
What is going on?
Oh, shit. Dude, guys.
Arcavius is over there.
Guys, I can't make the jump. I can't. Just keep going!
Holy crap!
Go, Lance. I made you an area over.
Curtis, come back. I'm protecting your gear.
No, what, Arcavius? My tombstone's at the bottom, dude.
No, it's not at the bottom. Trust me, it's right here.
Oh, really?
You see it?
Yeah.
We're gonna have tons
here, I'm gonna help you break it. Watch out. Hold on. Don't walk in front of me. I'm breaking it for you. Grab it.
I just heard lava and it scared me.
Watch out, you're in front of me.
Ah, crap! Oh, holy shit, God damn it, Curtis! And we lost the Ender Pearl.
Hey, Lance, we should build a pickaxe real quick so I can get some cobble and make
here
this
you
better.
Go, here you go.
I got a pickaxe. Alright.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, it's looking good. Did we get the lava? Is it working?
I'm gonna fix this because this does not look
good. We're gonna get a good one.
No. We're definitely all about looks. Curtis,
well,
it'll also
work better.
Also, I've got two bones now, boys.
I got a bone so to pick angry. With you.
Dude, what are you talking about? You jumped off the platform.
Oh, I was going to work with the bone joke. Sorry.
Oh, okay. Arcavius, what are you doing?
making sure.
Hey, Curtis, if you need to, I'm in the bone zone.
Yeah, I'm gonna make this better once I get small.
Can't hear you, Rick, when you're coming in at 1440.
Rick, do you want me to push him off, Rick? I'll push him off.
You're my
feelings. How much cobble do we have?
Okay, so alright, guys, well, we're gonna end the series here.
Wait, no!
episode,
okay, goodbye forever, everybody!
We're gonna end this episode, guys. If you do enjoy it, we'll keep doing it.
Of course.
You think it's a shit show, just say in the comments it's a poop show, and we'll stop doing it.
I spent the whole episode trying to get this tree a second time.
Deeper than I thought!
Did you really just jump in the lava? What'd you say, Rick? I'm sorry.
I spent all episode trying to get a second one of these trees, and now you're gonna end it right when I get one? Oh my god, I'm livid.
Dude,
you wanna know how livid I am?
Good,
you wanna know how livid I am?
Did you just use that ender pearl?
Yeah!
Oh my god.
Rick, we could've used that, dude!
Holy crap. Oh man, Rick is written off. He's written off.
Get off my platform, Nick. Get off. Shit, laughing at everything. You get off too. Shit, this is my platform. Get off!
I'm the platform holder. There's an apple!
Well, oh my god, dude, it's at 50% though. It's not harvestable yet. Sorry, guys.
Oh my god, it harvested. Look!
You threw that.
It's mine now.
I got one.
You better have thrown that. Did you throw that? Arcavius, are you doing stuff without asking again?
I threw it. Don't knock me off. I got so much on me.
Well, you shouldn't carry so much on you. They tell you that when you go to big cities, you dick. Guys, we hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, don't forget to share us to your friends and family on Facebook. They might like us. They might not. If they don't, then tell them that they don't know anything about life.
Yeah.
See you guys later.